I took that burden, that curse, I wondered what it could be, what my true happiness could even look like.
Maybe you're not talking
too
much about yourself. You should have told me that you were thinking about someone else.
You used to trust me. Give me the benefit of the doubt.
Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now.
Now you can barely look at me.
You like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it.
Something went wrong. You know this. Something always goes wrong.
Yeah, why does that something always seem to be you?
We're done. Ever since the mark made Cas go crazy, ever since I had to bury him in a Malik box, ever since then.
Sorry, Cas. What about Belle? But Mom, I already apologized to you.
I didn't tell you about Jack, and then after what happened with your mother.
That you moved on quicker than I could have ever, you know that hurt.
Sweat for a while, was there on my phone just to see your name.
You just refused to hear it.
I don't really know what to say.
I should have stopped you.
I know you like this.
I love you.
Wish it don't go your way, you needed me to fix it, yeah. And like me, I did. But I ran out of every reason.
Yes, I am angry. That everything. All of it. I don't like it, so angry. Everything's been bad. It comes out that I can't stop it. I'm sorry it took me till now to say it. And I forgive you. Of course I forgive you.
I owe you an apology.
Cas, it's okay.
We've been through much together, you and I.
Cas, I'm so sorry. Man, I hope you can hear me.